Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel KM Smart Arts. So today our cue card is describe a situation when you did not have enough time. Means कोई भी ऐसी situations बतानी थी जब आपके पास time नहीं था. Okay, so what's the cues? What was the occasion? Why was this task important to you? What did you do to improve the situations? Means occasions kya tha and that task important kyun tha aapke liye and aapne us situations ko kaise improve kiya ya kaise handle kiya. Okay, so students, let's start. Nowadays every person is busy in their life, but there were many situations when they did not have enough time. So here I would like to talk about a situation when I was busy. It happened 2 months ago. It was the wedding of my brother. My parents decided to took place marriage in just 10 days because my brother had to go Canada. My parents were worried about the wedding arrangement. Then we distributed all the duties to all members. I prepared a list of things which were required. We booked a marriage palace in my hometown as well as decorated. I was helping my mother in the shopping for the wedding. My father was busy getting invitations card to all people. After that, I was helping to my brother in the home decorations for all rituals. That time was very important for my family and me, so we wanted all things do very well and with customs. After 5 days arrangement had done, then marriage had done happily. For all arrangements I got many compliments. I was over the moon that time. So that was a situation when I did not have enough time, but that time was very important of my life. Okay guys, so that's a cue card. And if you want to get more and more informations about my upcoming video, so please share and subscribe my channel more and more. I will try to give you something best. Okay students, so now thanks for watching.